Go on, Basim. Like we practiced.
Yeah. Yes, Master.
Today, Basim. Keep training.
Steady, Basim. Steady.
Leave! No!
I've seen enough. We will try again tomorrow.
I felt fine.
I can see it in your body. You lose focus too easily. The leap of faith is a crucial step on your path to initiation. It is one of the Brotherhood's first and most sacred rites. To perform it successfully, you must first center your mind, body, and spirit. Embrace the fear, quiet it, find a stillness, and let go.
Yes, Master.
Let's return to the camp.
May I ask you something?
You may.
Back in Anbar, at the palace, I witnessed a meeting between the Khalifa and five masked men, order members. The Khalifa was meant to protect the object they discovered, but he knew nothing of their plans for it. He did not even know them by name. How does the most powerful man in Baghdad bend such a fearful knee to the faceless?
The Order has held dominion over such men and their empires for centuries, by convincing them of their truth. That they are the natural arbiters of the world. The Khalifa was but their puppet. And the same will be true of whomever succeeds him. The entire Khalifa is under their influence. Do not stray! Basim, speak with Fulav and see if he needs help. We will continue your training later.
Yes, Master.
Have you seen Mentor Rehan in camp?
He is preparing to receive the Tahari emissary, Master.
Thank you.
How is Noor, the brave eagle?
Will he fall, or will he soar?
You will soar, ya Sadiqi.
Thank you.
What gave you
one of the...
I did not...
You refuse to apologize.
Have you seen Fulav in camp?
I have seen him speaking to Ahmed near his office.
أراك لاحقاً.
Peace, friend.
Get back who you want.
Of course.
كما لو كنت قد ارتكبت أي خطأ، أليس كذلك؟ اقتسمت أرباح كشكي.
قال الحارس هذا أعتقد، لكني اسمه الأحوازي أو ما شابه. أظنه من الإسماعيلي عياض. يا له من مكان مريح.
علاقة بمهارة. مدهش الوزن الذي ابن إسحاق يحسن إدارة بيت الحكمة.
What is this in the corner? Here. A small design.
It is my signature. So you know I created this, and not Al-Hassan, or worse, Abu Jafar. I guess you understand, Wadan.
Ah, Basim. How are you? Yes, Enkidu. Food is coming. Reminds me.
Have you been speaking?
Have patience.
I will take.
Raka.
These forces within the Caliphate are beginning to put pressure on us.
Forces? You mean the Order, Raban?
I can only speak of what I know, Ya Sarderi. The Caliph, be that as it... I came to warn you.
So the Tahirids who govern these lands are the only thing standing between Alamut and a full-scale attack. A fragile piece. How long will it last? How does construction go? That must be
meant.
We have Master Rush.
I would not.
Rebecca,
no. Here and
this blade has.
What?
I
repair. Roshan said you had further training today. Show her that new sword of yours.
I look forward to it.
Blessings upon you, Basim.
How does training go?
No, if you. Shall I demote? Tonight?
Ya Elahi! Well done!
Ah, you have inspired me to train harder.
This is the way, Ya Sadi.
Yeah.
Good work.
I was served.
As hidden one. Anyway,
I am.
Are you?
Well,
you are.
Is this?
No. It is the difference between life and death. Make sure you target and circle around me. Never turn your back on your opponent. Yes, better. Show me your quick stabs first. Good. I'm waiting for you. Excellent. There are times when we must put more force into our attack to cause more damage. It will leave you exposed, so time it properly. Now go! That's it! Come in strong. Excellent. Now, for defense, you can parry the attacks of your opponent. After a few successful parries, your opponent will be stunned. Try to parry my attacks. Yes. That's good. Excellent. Some attacks cannot be parried and must be dodged instead. Prepare yourself. Stay out of your head. Good work. That's the way. Well done. Now, let us try a free fight together. Use what you've learned. That took me by surprise. Well done. Where did that come from? We are done for today, Basim.
Why must we stop? I learned nothing from failing.
True learning requires action and stillness in equal parts. You have made the action. Now seek the stillness. Do not rush your training. Be patient. Failure is a part of progress. Think on these words and come back better.
Yes, Master. I will.
Good. See you later.
Ahmed will soon go back to the House of Wisdom.
I
must get to not Abra to but we have and
full our if these we will
I
are you coming, Basim? Leave the stories for later.
May I speak to you in confidence? You know you can. I overheard Mentor Rayhan speaking to an emissary earlier. Mentor Rayhan asked if we may come under attack for dealing with rebels in Baghdad. Are we?
I do not know, but I pity the people who attack this nest of eagles. How goes the watch?
Nothing happening at all on Alamut, and I am so hungry.
Is that really necessary?
We did not make it to the main canyon.
Excellent. We will start there. Thank you.
Come, Noor.
Are you looking forward to your initiation?
Yes. It feels like I have been preparing my whole life for this.
I could not sleep the night before my ceremony. From excitement and a small bit of fear, if I am to be honest.
We all fear the unknown. But a great unknown awaits on the other side, initiation.
You speak of the Order?
I see them as monsters from a tale. Hiding, or corners down dark alleys.
The difference is that the Order is real.
What do they want?
They want to control Baghdad. They want power. This is Mahja.
Magnificent.
Soon, you shall have one of your own.
Fulath introduced me to an eagle named Enkidu. He said we have much in common.
She's...
Quietly, Basim.
Find a place to hide.
What is this place? We must be near the camp. We have the element.
Hey! Sir! Quickly! I am behind you.
We must strike fast.
Agreed.
Not like the wooden targets, is it?
It is this.
What? We must warn the others. Mercenaries from Baghdad.
How do you know?
Growing up on
behind every mercenary.
Yeah.
Oh,
I
Wafakak Allah. I must see Al-Hassan. He awaits me.
Oh.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is I've become hit rush.
I wish I could look into the cave for a moment. To see what is there.
This is a big day for him.
I would be called to initiation.
I wish I am a this suit you well. Come.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid.
My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal. Letting your anger take over again. I don't remember teaching you that.
How is that for focus?
And which one will I strike with next? My dagger or my sword?
You have trained me well, Roshan.
ساعدوني
نور! نور! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here. Drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Now, where does my heart take me?